Welcome to the latest update program of Dish TIS. In this series, the topic of discussion is, what is parvovirus? Recently, a large number of pet and stray dogs in Amravati city were affected by canine parvovirus virus. It is a highly contagious viral disease that can also be life-threatening in puppies and dogs. According to the data given by Animal Rescue Organization, 17 stray dogs died during treatment due to parvovirus last month. Parvo in puppies is caused by the canine parvovirus. It spreads through direct contact with an infected dog or by indirect contact with a contaminated object. Some of the symptoms are bloody diarrhea, vomiting, drastic weight loss, dehydration, and lethargy. This virus greatly affects the intestinal tract of dogs, and newborn dogs are very sensitive to this virus. This contagious virus can spread through direct contact with dogs by drinking polluted water, coming in contact with infected excreta, etc. According to the experts, the reason for the origin of this infectious virus is that dogs are not vaccinated on time during the coronavirus epidemic. Although there is no suitable treatment for this virus yet, timely vaccination of dogs can help them fight this virus. Dear viewers, watch this topic in Hindi on our Drishti IAS Hindi YouTube channel.